1 Corinthians 13, 4 through 7. Love is patient and kind. Love is not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate those whom we love, starting with our Heavenly Father and His Son, Jesus.
The Bible says that we love because He first loved us. This love caused Him to die on the cross for us to take away our sins. We praise Him for who He is and what He has done.
Jesus, you died upon the cross and rose again to save the lost. Forgive me now of all my sin. Come be my Savior, Lord, and friend. Change my life and make it new. Help me, Lord, to live for you.
Matthew 28:19 is called the Great Commission. It tells us to go and tell everyone
about Jesus' love for them. We want to share this good news to others who don't know him.
recognize all the heroes and our audience who keep us safe. May past or present service, men or women, or first responders, please stand up so we can give you a round of applause. our families. Parents encourage to shower with unconditional love and support, and also encourage us to dream big to be who God created us to be. You are our biggest fan. This final song is dedicated to you.